Strength of fillet weld is given as length of the weld into throat thickness into fu by root 3 into gamma mw. Equating this to design tensile strength of the plate, that is least of gross section yielding, that is TDG, and net section rupture strength TDN. TDG is given as gross area into Fy by gamma m0, whereas TDN is given as 0.9 net area into Fu by gamma m1. It is mentioned that use approximate formula to calculate net section rupture strength. Net area and gross area are same for welding, which is equal to 90 plus the outstand width is 60 minus thickness of the given member is 8 mm, so minus 8 into thickness is 8 will be equal to 1136 mm square. So the net section rupture strength will be equal to 0.9 into net area is 1136 into Fu is 410 by gamma m1 is 1.25. This is nearly 298.1 kilonewtons. Whereas design gross section yielding strength is given as gross area, that is 1136 into Fu is 250 by gamma m0 is 1.1, which is equal to 258.2 kilonewtons. So TD will be equal to least of both, that is 258.2 kilonewtons. Equating this to strength of weld, given size of weld is 6 mm. So 258.2 kilonewtons, so into 10 power 3 in newtons, will be equal to length of the weld into throat thickness is k times of s. K is 0.7 for fusion angle of 90 degrees. So 0.7 into size of weld is 6 mm into Fu is 410 by root 3 into sharp weld, so 1.25. From this, length of weld will be obtained as 390 mm.